presumptive stance ought to be that when the parties are submitting questions, we're going to presume those questions are relevant. We're going to presume those questions should be addressed and come out in the evidentiary record. I think the chair should have a screening function if that's the format that's set up, but it shouldn't be heavy-handed. Most of the questions that are suggested, unless they've already been answered, unless they're prejudicial, unless they're character assassination, should come into play so that the panelists get to determine what's relevant and not. I think sometimes we're too heavy-handed in saying certain information shouldn't even go to the panel, and then we wind up in a lawsuit later where the judge gets to determine whether the information should have come in, and oftentimes the judges are saying the panel should have been able to decide that question. So for you who are chairs, who are listening to this training, I think it's important for you to determine what information comes in and what information would be out of bounds with a lenient eye toward allowing information in when there's an argument to be made that the information could be relevant.